Welcome to our visitors, and friends, and to our third, fourth, and fifth grade students and teachers. Today we're having our annual spelling bee, and we have six students who are here representing each of your classrooms, and they worked with you in your classroom to determine in-class spelling bee. So here they are representing you, and I know that they're ready to go to really challenge themselves with some great words today. So I just want to remind our audience that this is really a very serious kind of program today, in that you have to give our participants a great concentration time. So that means that you're sitting here very quietly, and you're allowing each of our participants to think and spell, and then after the round, we're gonna give an applause. Does that make sense? Now, some of you are good spellers sitting down here, and you might hear me say a word, and your mouth starts to move because you know how to spell that word. You have to make sure your mouth is moving, okay? Because when we're standing up here, we can see that. And that goes with the parents too, because we sometimes do that. All right, so are we ready? So I'm gonna just pull you over just a little bit here. And you're each going to come up, and you're going to say your first name and what class you're representing. Okay, first name and what class, all right? So why don't we do that, starting with our first person.
My name is Wyatt, and I'm the representative for third grade.
So Cody, I'm just going to give him a little lesson. So you actually can do this. Watch me. And then you can put it back up. Anybody? You can put the body down. Just see how he's doing. You don't have to say it again. He's a little worried. He's got to do it twice.
I'm Caleb Stevens, and I represent fifth grade.
Well-behaved. Agreed.
Agreed. A-G-R-E-E-D.
PED, our grade.
Length. A rectangle may have a length of 12 inches. Length. My neighbor happily helps take care of our dog. Happily.
Happily. H-A-P-P-I-L-Y. Happily.
That's true. Permit. Bus drivers do not... Oh, I have to repeat that. Permit. Bus drivers do not permit you to stand while in motion. Permit.
Permit. P-E-R...
Good. Okay. So boys in the first round, and we've got all those right. Let's get a round of applause for the practice round. Are we ready, judges? Okay. Ready? All right. So Wyatt, please step forward. Round one begins. Express. Express delivery may cost extra money. Express.
Express. E-X-P-R-E-S-S. Express.
Correct.
Oh.
Oh. Mix it down. Next. Ready, Cody? Pleasure. It is my pleasure to work with children each day. Pleasure.
Pleasure.
P-L-E-S-H-E-R.
Pleasure.
Incorrect. Good try. Next, Caleb. Message. People can check a message on their phones. Message.
Message. M-E-S-S-A-G-E. Message.
Correct. Cilantro. Except. I like all vegetables except broccoli. Except.
E-X-C-E-P-T.
Correct. Suitcase will be stored in a closet. Suitcase.
Suitcase. S-U-I-T-C-A-S-E. Suitcase.
Correct. So we're just going to hold the applause to the end of the round. Thank you. Ready? Period. Most sentences end with a period. Period.
Period. P-E-R-I-O-D. Period.
Correct. Now you may proceed. Next, Wyatt. Sweater. Keep a sweater at school in case it is cold inside. Sweater.
Sweater. S-W-E-A-T-E-R. Sweater.
Correct. Shoulder. A sore shoulder can result from too much pitching. Shoulder.
Shoulder. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R. Shoulder.
Correct. Caleb? Schedule. I am on the doctor's appointment schedule for Saturday. Schedule.
Schedule. S-C-E-G-U-L-E. Schedule.
Incorrect. Constitution. Our Constitution helped set up the country's laws. Constitution. Incorrect. Good try. Repay. If you borrow money, you should repay the amount quickly. Repay.
Repay. R-E-P-A-Y.
Correct.
Yes.
Shelter. An animal shelter is often in need of donations. Shelter.
Shelter. S-H-E-L-T-E-R. Shelter.
Correct. Okay, we're going to do one more in this round. Ready, Wyatt? Come forward, please. Constant. A constant cough can make you tired. Constant.
Constant. C-O-N-S-T-A-N-T. Constant.
Correct. Next. Cody?
Who did that?
Melody. The melody of the song was an easy one to learn. Melody.
Melody. F-E-L-A-D-Y. Melody.
Incorrect. Good try, Cody. Next, Caleb. Details. One way to add sensory details to your story is to visualize the scene. Details.
Details. D-E-T-A-I-L-S. Details.
Correct. Rarely. Organized people rarely forget their homework. Rarely.
R-A-R-E-L-Y.
Correct. Pause. My DVR allows us to pause the movie. Pause.
Pause. P-A-U-S-E. Pause.
Correct. Women. Washington firefighters include women and men. Women.
Women. W-O-M-E-N. Women.
Correct. Cody for participating. Cody, we're going to move on to the second round. Okay, Wyatt, come forward, please. Slippery. The sidewalk will become slippery if it is icy outside. Slippery.
Slippery. S-L-I-P-P-E-R-Y. Slippery.
Correct. Caleb? Chemical. You must label and store the chemical with care. Chemical.
Chemical.
Correct. Weird. It is more polite to say something is unique rather than weird. Weird.
Weird. W-E-I-R-D.
Correct. power. Confidence will empower you to take charge of your future. Empower.
Empower.
Correct. Software. Most software is installed before you buy computers. Software.
Software. S-O-F-T-W-A-R-E. Software.
Correct. Ready, Wyatt? Come forward. Minority. When voting, the minority will not win the election. Minority.
M-I-N-O-R-A-T-Y. Minority.
Incorrect. Good try. Caleb? Detective. It would be interesting to learn how a detective is trained. Detective.
Detective. D-E-C-T-E-C-T-I-V-E. Detective.
Incorrect. Good try. Scientist. A scientist uses observational skills to examine through experiments. Scientist. Dictate. A teacher will dictate the spelling words for the quiz. Dictate.
Dictate. D-I-C-T-A-T-E. Dictate.
Correct. Composer. The composer won an award for the movie's songs. Composer.
Composer. C-O-M-P-O-S-U-R-E. Composer.
Incorrect. Good try. Wyatt, ready? Insight. An author gives the reader insight by describing a character's actions. Insight.
Insight. I-N-S-I-T-E. Insight.
Incorrect. Good try. Theater. The theater opens early on the weekend. Theater.
Theater. T-H-E-A-T-R-E. Theater.
Incorrect. Good try. Scorpion. A scorpion will harm a predator. Scorpion. The young boy has a cowlick on the right side of his head. Cowlick.
Cowlick.
Incorrect. Good try. Gradual. Learner's growth will be gradual at first. Gradual.
Gradual.
Correct.
Caleb and Wyatt, awesome job. Round of applause for the two of them.
Last night, I had a hankering for pizza and salad. Correct. Piracy. Piracy is the act of others attacking ships. Piracy. Yes, correct. Stubble. The man's chin showed stubble before he shaved in the morning. Stubble.
Stubble. S-T-U-B-B-L-E. Stubble.
Correct. Podium. The spelling words are on the paper on the podium. Podium. An area controlled by someone is their domain. Domain. Correct. Historical. Sue enjoys reading historical fiction, best of all genres. Historical. Correct. Attitude. A positive attitude in life is a choice we have each day. Attitude. Incorrect. Good try. Eternity. Waiting for an important event seems like it is an eternity. Eternity.
Eternity.
Incorrect. Good try. Moviegoer. The moviegoer purchased popcorn before he took a seat. Moviegoer.
Moviegoer. M-O-V-I-E-G-O-W-E-R. Moviegoer.
Incorrect. Good try. Equinox. A time when day and night are of equal time is the equinox. Equinox. Incorrect. James, move forward. Equinox. A time when day and night are of equal time is the equinox. Equinox.
Equinox.
Incorrect. Lexi, come forward. Grouse. Do not grouse because you have a chore to do. Just get it done. Grouse.
Grouse. G-R-O-U-S-E.
Correct. I couldn't hear that. She's dropping off on the last letter. Just speak really loudly. Come forward, James. Lucrative. Some people think being a doctor is a lucrative career. Lucrative.
L-U-Q-U-E-R-T-I-V-E. Lucrative.
Incorrect. Let's need to come forward for that. Lucrative. Some people think being a doctor is a lucrative career. Lucrative. Incorrect. Asylum. An asylum is a place of safety when there is trouble. Asylum.
Asylum. A.
Incorrect. Asylum. Asylum is a place of safety where there is trouble. Asylum.
Asylum.
Incorrect. Derivative. A derivative of the word atomic is atom. Derivative.
Derivative.
Derivative. A derivative of the word atomic is atom. Derivative. Incorrect. Dawdle. When I am in a hurry, I try not to dawdle and waste time. Dawdle.
Dawdle.
Incorrect. Dawdle. When I am in a hurry, I try not to dawdle and waste time. Dawdle.
Dawdle.
Incorrect. Divvy. The teacher will divvy up the tasks so each group has a role to complete. Divvy.
D-I-E-Y, divvy.
Incorrect. Divvy. The teacher will divvy up the tasks so each group has a role to complete. Divvy.
Divvy. D-I-E-Y, divvy.
Correct. So it is Lexi because she averaged up to the two, right? Yes.
Oh, did you? give each person their own individual round of applause. So by a parent, excellent job.
Lexi Thomas, 2000.